Also breaking overnight, police are investigating a deadly double shooting in East Oakland. This happened on 89th Avenue near D Street. Police are confirming both victims who were shot later died, but they are still not saying what led up to the gunfire or even if they're still looking for a possible suspect or suspects.